Hey everybody, so I almost gave up on Influencer. I actually pretty much gave up on Influencer. I didn't get a box for months. I used to get them consistently, and then they kind of revamped their site, and then I didn't get anything for months and months and months and months. You know what showed up at my doorstep? The Frosty Vox box. So I went into the site, before I got this, and I noticed that everything was reset, so I had to go in and reconnect all my social media stuff to their site because it all got down to zero, if that makes sense. So I had to re-enter all that stuff. So that probably is why I hadn't gotten anything from Influencer. So I'm gonna see what's in the box. Fruit Vines Bites candy. That is very random. And then this, it's McCormick Gourmet All Natural Thyme. A spice. Spice and some candy. Expert Last Lip Color NYC. Some lipstick. This is actually a really pretty color. I'll have to try it. Some makeup remover by Rimmel. Removes waterproof mascara. That's really cool. This is so random. Some Candy Cane Lane green tea. And a coupon for that. What? An eyeliner? Scandalize waterproof. It's like, yeah, black eyeliner. Oh, it's by Rimmel. Rimmel? I don't know how to say that. And a comb. One of these are Eco Tools. I have some makeup brushes that I tried using makeup brushes at one time, and Eco Tools is the brand of those. So I know it's a good brand. I don't use a brush though, but if I did, maybe I will at some point. So it says full volume styler, ultra comfort, lightweight design. That's very cool. That was a really fun box. I should try this lipstick on for you guys. So anybody can be a part of Influencer. All you have to do is have like some sort of social media site to kind of promote their products. And you can go and do it for free, and it helps me if you give me your email address and I invite you. But you can also go to the site and you can just enter it yourself. But anybody can be in it and get boxes. Okay, let's try this. Well, I'm not used to seeing myself with lipstick on like this. I don't know. Oh, I didn't say this one. I forgot this one. Number 7, Protect Imperfect. He reduces the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. Well, how would you know? This is like the teeniest amount in the world. I mean, how would you even know if that would work or not? I don't know. But then there's a $2 off coupon for the actual product at Target. That is that. So yeah, I'm back on board with Influencer apparently. Thank you for watching and Happy New Year, and I will see you again soon. Bye. Quick update. I love this lipstick. I mean, it's really nice. It went on nice. It doesn't stink. It feels really good. It's nice. And I think it's really pretty color. I looked in the mirror. It looks good. So anyway, all right, that's all. Bye.